A Midwestern town in America, Raccoon City. A solitary island far off in the sea, Rockfort Island. An island that would become the second Raccoon City, Sheena Island. There are still many unanswered questions about these seemingly unrelated yet intensely traumatic events. Though it is believed that the International Enterprise umbrella was somehow involved, little is known as to the origin of this faceless corporation. When was it established? By whom? And how was the T-virus created? To uncover the truth, we must delve deeper into the events which transpired in the beginning, before the mansion incident.
Do you think so too?
Yeah.
Do about it.
We should hold off for a while.
But I wonder how those RNP people would react to this.
It began as a simple investigation of some bizarre murders in the suburbs of Raccoon City. Nothing in our training could ever have prepared us for the nightmare that ensued. We never stood a chance.
What's going on?
Engine failure. Emergency landing.
Check the current position and investigate the surrounding area.
Captain, look! Captain!
What happened?
Court order for transportation. Prisoner Billy Coen, ex-lieutenant, 26 years old. Court-martialed and sentenced to death July 22nd. Prisoner is to be transferred to the Regathon base for execution.
Those poor soldiers. They were good men just doing their jobs, and that scum murdered them and escaped.
All right, everyone. Let's separate and survey the area. Our friend is brutal and ruthless. Keep your guard up.
Train. This is Officer Chambers from S.T.A.R.S. Bravo team. Please identify yourself. Is someone there?
The government has announced that it has set up a plan to stop our farmers. But as of 2 years ago, when a similar plan was set up, the local government stepped in and took over.
What just happened? I thought they were dead. Billy. Lieutenant Coen.
So, you seem to know me. Been fantasizing about me, have you?
You're the prisoner that was being transferred for execution. You were with those soldiers outside.
Oh, I see. You're with S.T.A.R.S. Well, no offense, honey, but your kind doesn't seem to want me around. So, I'm afraid our little chat time is over.
Wait! You're under arrest!
No thanks, Dollface. I've already worn handcuffs.
I could shoot, you know. Edward! Are you all right? What happened?
It's worse than... We can't... You must be careful, Rebecca. Is full of zombies and monsters.
Zombies and monsters?
Ah!
This is Rebecca. Over.
Rebecca, can you hear me? This is Enrico. What's your location? Over.
Enrico! Hello! Can you read me? Please respond.
Rebecca, I can hear you. Now listen up. We've obtained detailed information on the fugitive from a document found in the wrecked wagon. Billy Coen killed as many as 23 people. Over.
23 people.
We have also confirmed that he was institutionalized, so keep your guard up. Can you hear me, Rebecca? Over. Stay alert, Rebecca. He wouldn't think twice before killing you.
Enrico! Captain! Hello? Hello!
It's gonna be dangerous from here on in. Why don't we cooperate?
Cooperate with you?
Listen, little girl, if you haven't noticed, there's some pretty freaked out things on this train. And I, for one, want to get out of here. I don't think we stand a chance doing it alone.
You expect me to trust you, a wanted felon? I don't need your help. I can handle this on my own. And don't call me little girl.
All right, Miss Do-It-Yourself. What should I call you?
The name is Rebecca Chambers, but that's Officer Chambers to you.
Well then, Rebecca, why don't you go and try while I wait here?
Excuse me, sir. Sir.
You okay?
Who is that guy?
What's going on? Who's controlling the train?
Go and check out the first engine car. Listen, we gotta cooperate with each other from now on. You got that?
Well, I don't...
Clue in, girl. Or maybe you like being worm bait.
All right. But you just remember, I will shoot you if you try anything funny.
Fine. Now take these with you. If you find anything, give me a call, all right?
This is Delta Team. This is Delta Team. We have gained control of the train. Over.
Understood.
This does not make any sense. How was the T-virus leaked? And why did it contaminate both the lab and the mansion, as well as a train almost 3 miles away?
That's irrelevant. We must make sure no knowledge of this gets out. Destroy the train. Completely. How far away are you from the nearest branch line?
About 10 minutes, Duke.
Huh? What happened?
The train will either derail or crash. I gotta stop this thing. I'll go over to the back deck and manipulate the control panel for the brake. Then you apply the brake from here, okay?
All right. Billy.
What?
Be careful.
Yeah.
Thank you.
This is Billy. I've engaged the control device for the brake. Over.
Roger. I'll put the brake on now.
Rebecca!
I'm here.
Are you all right? Hey, we managed to stop the train.
Yes, we managed.
We have to find a way out. The Umbrella Research Center? The first general manager, Dr. James Marcus.
Who on earth are those people?
She's just a rookie, a member of S.T.A.R.S.
What about the male?
I'm unfamiliar with
Attention. Mm-hmm. This is Dr. Marcus. Please be silent as we reflect upon our company motto. Obedience breeds discipline. Discipline breeds unity. Unity breeds power. Power is life.
Who are you?
It was I who scattered the T-virus in the mansion. Needless to say, I contaminated the train, too.
What?
Revenge. On Umbrella. 10 years ago, Dr. Marcus was murdered by Umbrella. You helped them, didn't you?